Kyle, hey, you're on the air in Illinois.
Hey now, I was wondering what you think are the three greatest guitar rock riffs of all time.
We know Kashmir is probably the greatest rock riff of all time. The whole... I mean, it's just ballsy. Joe Walsh's... Even Paul McCartney's Let Me Roll It. Let me roll it.
And you distinctively choose, because I mean, you're a guitar player. I'm a guitar player.
Excuse me, Kyle. I'm not a guitar player. Sure. I can plunk on the guitar a little bit.
Obviously, what's his name, Kyle? He wants to give you his list.
Obviously, that's what's going on here. I'm resisting, though. All right, Kyle. What are the three greatest rock riffs?
I would put Kashmir as number three. As a guitar player, the riffs I learned...
Are you a guitar player, by the way, Kyle?
Do you play guitar, Kyle?
I am a guitar player. I don't know if I mentioned that. Kashmir, number three. Smoke on the Water, number two. And Iron Man, number one.
No. It's all wrong. You're not a guitar player. You would have said Sunshine of Your Love. Over Smoke on the Water. And if you had any taste... Instead of, what was your number one?
Iron Man.
You would have said either Welcome to the Jungle, Guns N' Roses, or Voodoo Child by Jimi Hendrix. You have no taste. You are not a guitar player. You are a wannabe.
How dare name. You?
If I was there, I'd smash that guitar right over your head. Listen to that. That's a riff right there. See? Even if you had said Hot for Teacher, Van Halen, I might have had more respect for you. I mean, that's some riff. Come on. Of course. You can't even play it. Let me hear you play that. You're some guitar player.
I am unprepared right now. I'm sorry.
You're not even a guitar tech.
Can he tune a guitar?
Steve wants to play Hot for Teacher for us. He wants to show off. Here. I want to hear Kyle play this. Yeah, let's hear you do that, Kyle. Get your fucking guitar. Where's your guitar?
I can do it tomorrow.
Give me a day. I knew it.
Kyle, this is a guitar player. If I said to Steve, what are the three greatest rock riffs of all time? You could not only name them, you would play them for me. Am I correct?
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's kind of cliche, but obviously...
He could at least play them. All right. Thank you, Kyle. Go have a good day in school while you're pretending to be a guitar player.
And don't call us tomorrow when you're ready.
Don't ever lose my number.